that we needed to clear that. I'm an Igbo man, and our people say that when the traditional healer is making medicine for the eye, that he shouldn't find pepper nearby. Because any pepper that goes into the eye means that that medicine will not work. Mr. President, distinguished colleagues, I want to talk specifically on the matter of whether people were being sent away. No Nigerian is being sent away from anywhere. Criminals are being sent away from the forest where they are. And so, when we now come here and say, some people, after doing this thing and they're sending people away, you send the wrong message out. The message is simple. The police, IG, has told us these are criminal elements coming from outside Nigeria. And what we should ask ourselves is, if somebody is a criminal and he is in the forest, what is he doing inside there? And we want to paper over matters of this nature to please whatever. What we want to say is simple. We either want to solve this problem, and in order to solve the problem, the desideratum is that all criminal elements that are coming into this country from wherever they are must be flushed out. Simply sit up.